But then again, you kind of look at his situation and go, there's certain parts where he got a raw deal, didn't he?
Yeah, okay, yeah. Now that you put it like that.
And every once in a while, they call him back, but they'll say, I'm about to call you back because you sound like a robot.
You really do, that's weird.
Can you hear what I am saying now?
Yeah.
Hey, they say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting there thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They're talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do to deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React.
Smoked up.
Yeah.
Got some trivia for you.
What you got?
All right. Singer Justin Bieber is from which country?
Canada.
Damn, I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
I don't think you'll get this, but okay, how about this one? The famous you won't get that one either.
Try me.
Okay, you ready for this?
Yeah.
First of all, all right, well, how about this? What is Italy's largest lake?
Oh, God.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Exactly. All right, how about this one? In which European capital could you walk through the Brandenburg Gate?
Which capital, would you say?
Which European capital could you walk through the
Brandenburg? I'll
think
say...
about that. Brandenburg. Think.
Yeah, Scotland?
Is
it England?
Berlin.
Oh.
Berlin.
I would have never got that one.
Yeah. All right. So, let's say, like another word for feeling bad for somebody. Like, you know, I have blank for you.
Sympathy.
Okay. All right. 424 minus 420.
Four.
All right.
Oh, sympathy for the devil.
You got it, my friend. Yeah. Guys, before we get started, please do us a big favor. Y'all, please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next. That's how we get the ideas for these videos. It comes directly from you, right down in the comment section. And today, Rolling Stones.
You know, when I was a kid, I always used to say Rolling Stoned.
Right, that's a probably a good.
You think maybe? You think that they maybe got that from that? Like,
Maybe. Maybe you gotta think about the time period it came out, which was around the '60s. You know, maybe late '50s into the '60s.
Yeah.
I guess stoned was a common term used.
Dude,
at that
I'm
time.
Stoned, and you just so happen to be driving. So we're.
Yeah. Maybe.
Trash talk.
I think it's an old term though, like a Rolling Stone.
Like just, Papa was a Rolling.
Yeah,
Stone.
People that just ramble, you know, cruise around, like drifting state to state, country to country, whatever.
That's what a Rolling Stone means.
Mm-hmm.
I thought a Rolling Stone was like a man that was basically out there.
I think it came from the phrase "a Rolling Stone gathers no moss." It's just a term meaning. You know, if it's always moving, constantly. It ain't going to collect any dust or moss in that case.
I got you. Now, I know of the role. I'm sure I know some songs by them, but I couldn't.
We've done some.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, we did at least, maybe it was only one we've done.
So, do you know this song?
Oh, yeah.
Do I know this song?
You should. You should.
Aren't they English?
Yes, they are.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I actually, I can't say rewrote this song, but I wrote a song based off of this song for another artist.
Really?
Yeah. It was the song ended up being called "Guess My Name."
Do you want to say who the artist is that you ghost wrote for?
We leave it out.
Yeah, leave it at that.
Yeah.
Okay, so "Sympathy for the Devil."
Mm-hmm.
You obviously know it, and I'm gonna take a guess that first of all, do you want to have sympathy for the devil?
I think that's the taboo of it, you know, like, cause you're not supposed to. Then again, you kind of look at his situation and go, there's certain parts where he got a raw deal, didn't he?
Yeah, okay, now that you put it like that. Smoked up!
What up?
Let's get to do it.
Let's do it.
Thanks, Nikki. Oh, this is kind of funky. this point. This is kind of fun.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of faith.
Never heard this.
I was around when Jesus Christ.
Maybe when it drops.
Doubt and pain. Me damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his face. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name.
Wow.
But what's puzzling you is the nature. When I saw it was a time for change.
Definitely jamming.
Killed the Tsar and its ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a generous rank. When the blitzkrieg raged and the bodies stank. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name.
What's your name?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just as every cop is a criminal.
totally different than what I was expecting.
Yeah?
Yeah. Even the voice. Well, alrighty then.
Woo woo!
What you think?
Okay, first question I have.
Mm-hmm.
What the? He asked 74 times. What is his name?
That's it. How many names can the devil have?
So this is about just about the devil, Lucifer.
Yeah. Yeah, the whole thing is being told from the perspective of Lucifer. At least that's the way I've always seen it. Now, if anybody has a different concept of what it is, you know, let us know in the comments. But I've always saw this as him actually telling a story. Like, if the devil were to meet someone in person, this would be his greeting to the person.
What's my name?
Yeah. And what's troubling you is the nature of my game. Now, the greatest trick the devil ever played was convincing the world that he doesn't exist.
Yeah.
So if you were to meet someone, if you were the devil and you met someone in person, first thought they're going to have is, you don't actually exist.
Hmm. Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the devil, or Lucifer, was the most beautiful angel at one point.
Mm-hmm.
He played the best music, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think you said he was the most powerful as
well.
Yeah. So, I don't know.
He was the closest angel ever created to, not really equal, but almost equal the power of God.
Wow.
See, he was the only person, or the only entity that was stronger than Lucifer was God himself.
I will say that this song is like, this can't be the devil's freaking theme. It's too happy. Woo-hoo!
Like, well, I mean, think about it now. Like,
I mean, good song.
We talk about that all the time. Is, you know, everybody likes to think, you know, if you go to hell, you're just going to hear death metal, black metal.
Maybe this is what you hear.
Man, the devil's a happy dude, and he's just dancing around.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! He yeah. might be, man.
Yeah.
Huh. I don't know. Yeah, but I don't know this song, and great song.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is like iconic.
And for some reason,
probably their biggest song, I would say, one of them.
Damn. And also, I said, you know, the voice. Like, I wasn't expecting such a high pitched voice. I was expecting like a more like, not deeper, but like not as high, basically.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I think he's capable of hitting many notes, but...
Do you know the lead singer's name?
Mick Jagger.
Oh, of course I know Mick Jagger. Of course.
Yeah.
Huh. Well, to the trash talkers who have suggested that we do Sympathy for the Devil, thank you for introducing me to a new song.
Yeah.
100%. So, real quick, before we end this out, you said their biggest hit, or biggest song, you think? So,
yeah.
Do they? You think they still play it, like, today on radio? I'm sure.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think I might have even heard it the first time just flipping through stations
driving on like a road trip.
Yeah, back before MP3s were plugged into the radio.
Trash talkers, let us know, when was your first time hearing Sympathy for the Devil by the Rolling Stones?
Yeah,
and also, guys, let us know what's next by the Rolling Stones down in the comment section. And with that being said, my name's Behringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan,
and we are
over
and
out. Deuces.
I want to thank you guys for tuning in to another segment of Rappers React. If you guys want to see another artist that we covered, just click right here. If you want to see the last video did, just click right over here. Thank you so much for spending a little bit of time with us today. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and we'll see you on the next one. Deuces.